Hello everyone. So if we just check for the food chain here, okay, so the food chain determines or just is a representation of the consumer.